Why, hello there, my groovy guys and gals. Welcome back to the channel, where today we're playing more of The Last of Us Part 2. So far it's going good. I mean, I haven't got to the Abby part so far, so I'll see how that goes. But yeah, thanks for watching these bit parts and stuff. And yeah, let's get into this. Alright, so let's do this. Let's go. Nice drawing. Actually, just check if there's anything else. I don't trust this. Why do I not trust this? Are they shooting at me? Okay, reverse a little bit. Oh my god, okay, wow, okay. Oh no, I'm out of ammo, great. Okay, I'm just gonna go underneath here so that... Damn it, I wasted just a bunch of ammo that I could. That's it, die, die. Is that no, go into that room. Ah.
Right.
Ah, nice. Yes, an arrow. just gonna see what, how many pills are 123, okay. See, what do I want? That would be 80. And that would be 60. Do you know what? I'm just going to do this one. Because I always do need more arrows, so. I just realised that I should probably be checking what these jewels stuff actually say, but yeah. Hey, look, Ellie, they might just be into older women, you know. They shouldn't judge. Lightning's really loud. Boats, boats, boats. Righty ho, let's go. Okay, it's probably something in here. Ah, damn it. Oh, come on. Great. Okay. Oh, nice one. Why can't I just take the better guns in this game? Like, I could get those two if I wanted. I mean, I presume I'm meant to go in here.
We've been too easy.
Ooh. Oh, I'm time. What? That's a great deal. 100 tickets for just for wearing a costume. I'll do that. Hint, didn't they show gameplay of this where you have to go and fight a bloater or something? Like, I swear they did, they filmed stuff. They showed us that stuff of this. Yeah. Thank you. Shame we can't go on any of these. Ooh. 50. I'm just gonna see, is there an achievement for upgrading one gun fully? Can't remember if there is. Stability. damage. See, I'm thinking maybe stability with this one. Yeah, there's a thing for fully upgrade a weapon. So I'm going to fully upgrade this. Oh, did not realise that was there. Well, presume I still can't get anything. Nope, okay. Haha! Reference to the Left Behind DLC. Okay, I'm gonna sort the weapon right there. Oh, this is it, isn't it? Well, I'll go to put this on then. Oh no! It's a fucking bloater. No! Oh my god, no! I missed it! Oh my god, okay. Piss off. Oh. Oh my god, okay, I can hear it behind me. Oh my god, no, okay, no. Ellie, no. Reload, Ellie, reload. Oh no, is that, am I out? No. I'm out, right. Where is he? Where are you, sick fuck? Haha. Yeah, you don't mess with me, boy.
Okay. Back to that damn Ferris wheel.
I want to see how much. Oh, damn it, I did not mean to do that at all. Okay, where's that med kit? There you go, take that, thank you. The hell was that? Okay, now I managed to get there. Jeez, it was, And is it just me, or have they made, like, bloaters much harder to kill in this game than in the first game? But I swear in the first game they were, like, I could kill them with like two Mazel Tovs, and now they're like multiple shotgun shots and just loads of shots. Okay, this time I'm gonna look at it. I swear the whole Jules note thing has never been acknowledged. Right.
Finally. There. Okay.
That's really all we had to do.
Almost there.
Nope. Nope. Come on. Yeah, Ellie, I'm not sure about that. I think in real life you'd be screwed. Ugh. And trust me, I know from watching these all these someone's got stranded out at sea. We need someone to go and rescue them shows. Okay, see, I think there was a, a workbench that was somewhere, and, I think I missed it. So if I do decide to go and get the platinum trophy for this game, I'm gonna have to go back and get that workbench, which just sucks, but oh well. Oh, can I not go on these?
Okay. Abby, where are you?
See, if Abby was in here, then Ellie just goes and kills her, then I'd be satisfied with that, but obviously not. Until, what was the point in, oh okay. Okay, was this, okay, I presume it is, but I'm just going to go and check whether that door was locked. Yep, I knew it. And I presume this was just... Yeah, I think that was meant to be like misleading you, but didn't do a great job. Okay. I mean, frankly, I wouldn't be surprised if it was a steroid-making lab. That's how Ellie... Sorry, not Ellie. Abby got all of her gains. What a... First she kills Joel. Then she has a steroid-making factory. What an absolute monster. Okay, apparently that glass is not breakable. And apparently the glass is indestructible, so
gotta be another way.
Vents. Woo. What's the bet we go over some people again, and even though we're quite noisy in the vents, they just somehow can't hear us? shall I? So I'll craft some arrows, then I'll grab the scissors. What's in the bag?
Owen. Really?
Oh, what a surprise. You can't get in. I'm not sure if it's one way you can get him really.
People don't come back from that island.
How many times has Abby risked her life for you?
She chose this. I'm not fucking going there.
Then don't! Go back.
Fuck you. Hands up. Where's Abby?
You're that girl from Jackson.
Tell me where she went. How do we know you won't kill us?
Give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just hit her.
Bullshit.
Here. Fucking get over here! Point to where she is on this map. And then you. It better fucking match up.
What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk about it.
Back the fuck up! Point to where she is. Fucking run!
Oh, Ali, no.
Go.
No, pick up the map. No. Where's the map? No. Pick up the map. No. Oh my god, Ellie, you really are stupid sometimes. Why did you not pick up the map, Ellie? You stupid fool. Okay. Well, okay. I'm gonna end this part here. Thanks for watching, guys. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Hopefully I don't see you, Dina. What the hell? What the hell? What's going on with my bow? What's going on with my weapons? I really hope that just showed up on camera. Okay, yeah. So thanks for watching this part, guys. And I'll see you in the next one. And remember, be groovy.